Whoa, this is what shrapnel looks like. Yeah. I mean, you know, our own trap.
Oh, that's pretty heavy.
Yeah.
I'm gonna take that out of there. So.
Can you imagine that at 2,000 degrees? Come on. Open it up, take it out of there.
I want my beer.
Yeah. Yeah.
Jesus,
oh, boy. Christ. What makes this? Is this like a bullet, or? How does this hit you?
That was lodged into the radio that was on your back? Yeah, that would have messed you up pretty bad.
Oh, Christ. Wouldn't, you know, 2,000 degrees when it hit you, maybe? It goes right through you.
Seriously.
Yeah. That's right there, you're like a hot knife through butter.
Yeah, that's why I made sure I killed this son of a bitch. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, this thing is jagged still.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
You could still, like, I could slice somebody up with it right now.
It's 50 years old.
Yeah. Feels like it has an edge to it.
What is it, just a piece of steel?
What?
Is it just a piece of steel?
And iron.
Iron,
yeah. Whatever they make bombs out of, I mean, what do you call it? Tanks shoot.
Oh.
Unbelievable. A lot of different tanks and a lot of different shells that they do.
Good old Mackie back in the day.
50 years ago, buddy. I looked good then.
Sure did.
Hurt a little bit. Yeah. Hurt a little now, obviously.
Who's this guy?
Just yesterday.
Yeah, just yesterday, right?
Yeah. My buddy Earl down below.
In this little picture?
The bar manager?
Yeah, is that who that is?
That's who it is. He died. Kept his picture right with me. Yeah.
Awesome.
Where'd Brian go?
He went to go see what Carl was up to.
Okay.